It's amazing how cobwebs build up in a room when you don't clean very often. Cobwebs and little spidery things and all sorts of horrible things just tend to generate, you know. Hey Helen, I think we're going to have to do some spring cleaning.